Well, one local man says he wants to do right by Omaree Varela. Action 7 News reporter Megan Cruz tells us about the gift he's giving to the little boy.
Adam Edwards' career path had been carved by his dad.
He's a pretty well-known stone sculptor.
But instead of sculptures, his works of art...
What we do here is about preserving memories.
Edwards has been making headstones for 20 years. Each can cost anywhere from $85 to tens of thousands, but sometimes he'll do them for free.
Did you know the family?
Not at all. Not at all.
So why do it?
It's the right thing to do. Omaree deserves to be remembered. You know, not only for his story, but just because he was a sweet little boy. And people should have a place to go to remember him.
So Omaree's aunt and uncle came here to the shop to pick out a headstone. When they saw this black one, they knew they'd found the perfect one.
Omaree was a lover of sports, and they chose to put the football helmet and the basketball.
A grateful family laid these flowers on the grave.
We weren't expecting anything out of it, and it was just one of those things that had to be done.
In Albuquerque, Megan Cruz, KOAT Action 7 News.
And for the month of March, for every headstone bought at Serenity Stone, $10 will go to Haven House, a shelter for victims of domestic abuse.